My name is Lizzie Rahman. I'm one of the founder members of Families for Safe Streets. And today I'm here to show my support for the speed camera bill, because I strongly believe that this bill is designed to save lives.
My only child is dead, and nothing you do today will ever bring him back to me. But we'll never know the countless lives that will be saved by having come up with this solution to reinstate the speed safety cameras.
And that is why I stand here before you today, pouring out my heart and soul, retelling my darkest experience. Because even though it hurts to relive, you need to know what I know about speeding in New York City, so that together we can change the culture of driving and save lives.
Then I am incredibly moved and I'm incredibly moved by the testimony today, as I always am, and I wish there were words that I could say that could comfort you all to make it better. I know that's not possible, but I hope that our action today and our trying to do the right thing brings some level of comfort, that the loss of your loved ones is not in vain, and that we are taking action based off of your heartfelt advocacy to stop this from happening to other families